Story Lord. I should have known you were behind this, and I did.
Who is this guy?
Ugh, he's like a Matrix space Frasier. Let's get this fight over with, nerd. I've got shit to do.
You of all people know, Rick, there can be no destination without a journey.
I don't know that at all. I regularly teleport.
Oh, of course. No rules for you. Spiraling through the multiverse, burping semi-improvised dialogue about how nothing matters, so we may as well pull out our dicks and rub them on Fate's glaring teeth like we're brushing Fate's teeth, but we're using your gross, dirty dick. Must be nice.
Nobody's stopping you.
True. Not anymore.
God damn.
We already did this.
Oh, is this a double beat? Oh, well, just how I adventure, dog.
This is more impressive than the tickets please guy, though. You are like 90% cum gutter.
It's called discipline. Watch this.
God damn.
Jeez. Do we have to fight him?
I don't want to.